Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. For 20 years, the FDA has debated the safety of the use of benzoyl peroxide in the treatment of acne, as they are prone to debating many different things. Be assured that it's the FDA that was debating the safety of benzoyl peroxide, not dermatologists, because we've always felt, since the inception of its use, that it is safe and effective. But finally, the FDA has determined and declared that benzoyl peroxide is safe, and they put it in the category of GRACE products, G-R-A-S-E, which stands for Generally Recognized as Safe and Effective. Well, that's rather reassuring, since by last count, there are almost 100 over-the-counter products with benzoyl peroxide in them for the treatment of acne, and countless more products by prescription. But in their final determination that benzoyl peroxide is safe, they did stress three things that we've been talking about since the inception of its use. First of all, it can make you a little bit more sensitive to the sun, so you need to use a sunscreen every day. That's not news. Benzoyl peroxide for people with sensitive skin can be a little bit irritating, so they need to use a very low strength, use less of it, or use it less often. And lastly, benzoyl peroxide, because it's a peroxide, can be a bleach, and so it can bleach certain colored hair and even certain colored fabrics, like pillowcases, sheets, and pajamas. But please be assured that we are safely keeping benzoyl peroxide and our therapeutic armamentarium in our eternal fight against acne. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.